This is a great exercise for quickness and agility. As you can see, Elizabeth simply lies down, throws the ball up, and then catches it at the top. Great job, Elizabeth.